what's up? Luca from Knights of the Last Table, I seen on the shirt. We're with our new edition, Niels. He doesn't have a shirt yet, so he borrowed mine. And
he's
he topped,
getting it back.
He topped 3 events in 1 week. Hey. How did you do that, man?
Well, I didn't test a lot, so I guess I know the deck by heart. So I know all the combos, I know how to play around hand traps. Except Nibiru sometimes, but yeah, that's a loss you gotta take.
So what'd you play, man?
Salmon Greats. Been playing it since day one, even before the structure deck came out. So yeah, went X1 day one at YCS Utrecht. Only lost last round against the Multifaker Imperial Order. So yeah, that was a bummer.
Shitty.
Day two, I lost again against Multifaker Imperial Order and Brick against Spiral going second. And nothing I could do about that. Then I went undefeated at the Mega Regional. So that was nice, and then today I only lost the last round because again bricks and seeing no salad monster in like 2 games against the mirror match, so yeah, that's tough. I also changed the deck up a little bit since the regional, so I'll highlight those changes. Double Jaguar. At the YCS I played triple because you want to see it, you want to make Bella as fast as possible, but yeah, it bricked once, so yeah, you learn from that. One foul, same, I used to play 2, so now only 1. One off Gazelle, double spinny. Didn't play this at all at the YCS. I also played triple will, so it's getting banished, hurts. But it's a nice extender if you only open Gazelle. So then I added it in again for the regional and it helped a lot. Triple Foxy, basic. I also main deck triple Gozen match, so you can turn it off with your own Foxy. Falco, triple Buffalo. I don't play Lady Debug, I play Gozen, that's one of. And also, I always draw Lady Debug with Buffalo. So, yeah. Maybe gonna add one just for some consistency. So, yeah, that's the salad engine. Hand traps, triple Ash Blossom. Not that great against all decks, but still it's a fire, you can recover it, you can use it to link away. Triple DD Crow, best hand trap at the moment. And double Phantasme. These have been added because I lost so much against all the guys. And it helps countering the Multifaker, except if they have the trap. Yeah.
Unbreaking the hand.
Oh, as well, yeah. Spells, Circle, Sanctuary, opened this a lot. Yeah. You work with the hand you got. Triple Will, best extender, best card to play around hand traps. Most people play 2, I prefer 3. Yeah, you open, sometimes you open 2 and that's not that great, but even then, if they kill 1, like in a mirror match, you shuffle it back, you still have a second one to go off. It also helps OTK with the second effect, like summon 2 and go off from there. Might cut 1 for a debug, still not sure about it. Triple mining, mandatory, no circles at 1. Triple desires. At the YCS I played 2, but it never got ashed, nobody plays ash anymore, yeah, helps really a lot, getting your traps, getting your engine going, double roar, double rage, pretty standard. At locals I played triple rage, yeah, a lot of aggro decks, so. Imperial Order, yeah, auto win, and triple Gozen match. This was really the MVP of the whole weekend and last weekend. Stopped so many decks, even if you go second. Yeah, I opened one game, I opened 2 against the mirror match, I'm like, oh, no, I was going second, and then he went into the code talker engine. I was like, okay, flip it, and then I have transcode and extra, and they can't do anything against all the guys. They flip it before they can bounce it, against Spiral, all different elements. So, yeah, love it.
Quite a nice deck.
Yeah, got it from Gabriel. Played it, and I like the theory behind it. Extra deck. Quella, Dingaribo, stops impermanence, evenly matched, except if they have two, like, they always have two if you summon it, but it's really great. Also for the mind games, like, they try to lure it out with another trap, and just keep it and negate their important traps. Triple Lynx, triple Wolf, Standard, Charmer, Update Jammer, Transcode. At the YCS, only played Transcode, not Update. Could have won me the one game against all the guys. We learn.
I lost against that in the YCS.
So good. Double Heat Leo, Borloads. Won me two games against Spirals by just taking Sleeper after Dark Rule no more. And then in that turn, pop their whole field and go. And 1-0 Boros. This used to be the Boros Sword, but yeah, you can make it with two monsters. And now with Triple Desires, it's always like 5k. And with Update Jammer, it's mostly game. And they don't. They just need to have a monster that's like 2000 or less on the field, and you still have a game. Side, Triple Nibiru. At the YCS, this was Troll and Lockbird, but I always didn't do anything, so I preferred this one. Even now that I'm in, like, Phantasma, you can do like cheesy things like Genic 1, Genic 2, and they can't negate it with Appaloosa. Yeah. Triple Twin Thrusters. Don't have Lightning Storm, but yeah, filling up your grave with Foxy to outer the back row is really nice. Yeah. Triple different dimension grounds. It was okay. Get some mirror shadows. I don't mean like the snake, the cyber snake to outwind that. I think it's iffy. You have to have a link on the field, so that's your special summon of the turn. Then you have to attack the winda, and if they have like the invoked light monster, they can negate the snake, and don't really like it. Just scoop and go to the next game. Dark Rule no more. This is my out against most boards. Like, you do this, and then you go zero Boros or Boros load, and triple evenly to complement. And that's about it.
Okay.
Shout out to Luca for borrowing me a sweater. He's never getting it back.
No, I'm getting it back after a video.
It's my lucky sweater right now. Shout out to Dino for borrowing me the Appaloosa. Right, I also played Appaloosa in the main, but in the YCS, but it didn't really help out. And yeah, just bricked twice in like 20-30 games.
Okay, thanks.
Yep.